Hey everybody, it's Joe the Connector Kennedy. It is January 14th, 2013. It's Monday morning. I just got done dropping my daughter off at school. Hadn't got to see her for a few days since I was sick. And it was really good to see her. She's always the best part. Getting to see her is always the best part of my day. Today is my 22nd day of my personal improvement project, getting away from the use of marijuana, medical and otherwise. And I wrote a short blog post this morning entitled 3 Weeks in the Bag E, pun intended. Again, I think it just seems like things have gone really pretty easy, and I want to be real careful about thinking that and acting that way. I know there's other people that are probably struggling a lot more than I have, and I'm not sure. I haven't put my finger on it exactly. I think that it was just high time, pun intended again, for me to live a different way. I've been, stoned more than not for over, 38 years or something, and way too long to numb myself and to dumb myself down. I've given everybody else on this planet way too far of a head start, but I'm going to come back, and I'm real excited about what the future holds. Things are really looking up. There's some good things happening. Of course, there's not without challenges of a lot of different kinds, but I'm super excited, very thankful for, being as healthy as I am at this point and having the support of so many great people. It has been interesting of the people that I don't hear from much. One of my brothers is very, very supportive of me. Thanks, Mike. But I was noticing yesterday, or over the last few days, actually, one of the things I've noticed about this project is between me not or announcing to the world that I'm quitting the use of pot, and me being involved in Solove, which is a great social commerce company that a lot of people don't understand yet, I just don't hear from a lot of people that I used to, and it's very interesting. The plus side is that I'm really finding out who my friends are, and also making some really high quality new friendships, and I really want to contribute and nurture those, because there's nothing more important than friends and family. So anyway, things are going real well, and I just wanted to check in. I haven't heard from my fellow bloggers on how I quit smokingpot.com for a few days. I hope they're both doing well. It's a shout out to Katie and Richie. And I'd love to hear from you guys. Chime in when you can. No worries, whatever's going on in your life, whether you're just up enjoying what you're doing or if something else has happened, just, don't be afraid to share and come back. We would love you guys. So, again, check out the blog, howiquitsmokingpot.com. It's a kind of a story. It's a short story at this point. It's only, like I said, this is the 22nd day of my involvement. And I'm like to give myself pats on the back, and I'm proud of what I've accomplished so far, but there's so much more to do, and the story is just beginning to be written. So thanks for being a part of it, and thanks for all this great, great support out there. Appreciate you very much. Make it a great day. Remember, it's all up to you. Take care. I'm Joe Kennedy.